fires of happiness and waves of gratitude for everything that brought us to that point on Earth at that moment in time, to do something worth remembering with a photograph or a scar. I feel genuinely lucky to hand on heart say I love doing what I do, and though I may never be a rich man, if I live long enough, I'll certainly have a tale or two for the nephews, and I dig the thought of that.